Welcome back to Speller Tutorial Services. Today we're going to continue working with the ratios, and in today's video we're going to write our ratios in their simplest form. So let's begin with comparing 9 days to 3 weeks. All right, a common mistake is to go ahead and write 9/3 and say that your answer is 3. This is wrong because your units are not the same. So the first thing you have to do is to make your units the same, and you have two options. One is that you can convert everything to days. So in doing so, we're going to start with 3 weeks. If I have 3 weeks, I'm going to multiply that by some conversion, and that conversion factor is going to have a denominator of weeks. So here I can say that 1 week is the same thing as 7 days. Before I multiply, I can cancel, so I see that the unit of weeks goes away and I'm left with 21 days. So now I know 21 days is the same thing as 3 weeks. So when I write my fraction to compare these, I have 9/21, actually 9 days/21 days. The units cancel, leaving me with 9/21. Both of these numbers are divisible by 3. 9 divided by 3 is 3, and 21 divided by 3 is 7. So I see the comparison of 9 days to 3 weeks is 3/7. My other option is to convert everything to weeks. So I'm going to begin with 9 days. Again, multiplying by some conversion. Since I want to get rid of days, I know that days has to be my denominator. So I can say here that 7 days is the same thing as 1 week. Before I multiply, I cross cancel, and I'm left with 9/7 weeks. So now I know that 9 days is the same thing as 9/7 weeks. So using that, I create a complex fraction. So I start with my numerator of 9/7 weeks and my denominator of 3 weeks. Again, my units cancel. My numerator is going to stay 9/7, and I'm going to write my denominator as 3/1. So now I have a complex fraction. I know that when I divide by a fraction, I keep the numerator the same, and then I end up multiplying by the reciprocal, which just means I just have to flip the denominator. So 3/1 becomes 1/3. Now I multiply across my numerators to get 9 and across my denominators to get 7. Here I have 7 times 3 is 21. So here I see 9 divided by 3 is 3, and 21 divided by 3 is 7. So you see that with both methods, I still end up with the same answer. So this here concludes this video of simplifying our ratios that have different units. We convert the units to the same, and then we solve the problem. Thanks again for watching another video by Speller Tutorial Services. Please stay tuned to our YouTube page, and also friend us on our Facebook page. Thank you again for watching.